Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. I'm going to be cleaning up the water from the tower now. The clock tower, Creepers 100% are spawning in there. I should light that up.
Hey.
Hey. Light. Another creeper. Thank you. Hi, Smelly. I finished my clock tower. Just can't spawn in here because it's all wet. I get to break all the scaffolding. After I clean up all this water, I'm going to make a gazebo so that we can drink tea. could also theoretically make the bus in here. Probably take some practice to get the spider legs right. And there we go, the water's all cleaned up. And I guess I should close this. Can make that a door. And I don't have any signs in here, so it's just... Yes, I do. Amazing. I plan ahead. It's understandable, that was very funny. I'm looking for redstone, that's what. Redstones. Wood. That's fine. And also cobblestone. So I think I need four of these at maximum. This make four. It's indented, so it should be pretty easy. Actually, no, because this is where the pistons need to go. So, slightly more complicated. I actually think I need six because I have to pull this back as well. I have to break this to get in, so what I did was very stupid. Mm-hmm. Okay, that was bad. This would be easier for slime blocks, but I don't think I have enough slime for that. So you push the button, and this needs to attract. Also, this is the... The button would be there. And the back of this needs to be clear. Right. Doesn't go that way. Okay, that was bad. This is... certainly something. Nope. Why did that happen? Why is this block powered? Probably because of that block. No. Wait, it's just doing that because of this. Yes, because this is powered. Okay, that works. I think. Nope. Like that. Wait, no, that doesn't work because it doesn't turn off the torch. Okay, this is brilliant. Thank you. Let's just tear this whole thing down for now. We can work on this later. Or maybe... Yeah, no idea, that's not. Okay, let's look up gazebos, I guess. I did not put the playlist on repeat. Gazebo. What does a gazebo look like? I like these square looking ones. Yeah, I can do squares. Squares are so easy. To go to the dark oak forest to get the dark oak wood. Here we have the field of dead nether portals. Witch house with a witch. We're on a horse, so we're invincible. Also, this is across the river, so. My mouse isn't being very cooperative today. gazebo has to be big enough for a table and some theoretical Minecraft chairs. I don't have my bed on me. Back to the home we go. If this were bedrock, I could make a... If this were bedrock, I could make a cauldron and fill it with potions so we could have a teapot. Creeper. Aw, oh, man. Gotta leave the bed in here. No. Seriously, where is it? You know, I'm just going to play that song. Why not? You have, she knows how to end up this time. If I drop and you produce a warm up, and inside don't be tardy. Heart is that, but don't die. The fever's trying to steal our stuff again. Maybe tonight, we'll grab your pick, shovel, and balls again. Run, run, until the sun comes up in the morning. Just baby tonight, the creeper's trying to steal our stuff again.
Some armor, get it baby, go and forge. I like you so MLG pro, the sword's made of diamonds, so come at me bro, huh? Training in your room and Look at me, look at you, take my revenge, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm a warrior, baby, what else is new? And my blade's gonna tear through
baby,
you.
Tonight, the creeper's trying to steal our stuff again.
Let's take back the world.
May as well do them all, why not? I used to rule the world. Chunks would blow when I gave the word. Every night I'd go stow away. Making mobs that I used to slay. Every time I looked into their eyes, villagers would cheer my name. You're the hero I was, that's what they'd say. Maybe I had it all. Then the world began to fall. Everyone's become. They all cried for my help, but I stood in them. I gaze up into the boundless sky, like no rocks looking in the sunshine. Turn around, pick up my sword and shield, the blade that once forced evil mobs to heal. And hope one day should be chaos and destruction turns for the best. Never a moment in the end. That was when I ruled the land. Creepers in the skeletons, digging ruins and processing. Everything's inside like streaks of light. Everything all that I could to stay in high. And turn around the stream. In the leaves and in the feet. Why isn't that I wasn't dead? I gaze up into the boundless starlight. Turn around, pick up the sword and yield. The blade that once forced evil mobs to yield. And how this battle should leave me slain. No hero crying will call my name. Better to take a stand. That was when I ruled the land. Thank you. into the boundless skyline. Turn around, pick up my sword and wield a blade that once forced evil not to yield. In this battle, should leave me slain. No hero bride will call my name. Better to take a stand. That was when I ruled the land. Okay, I'm gonna place the gazebo here, I think. Do-do-do. And I guess I'll play the other song. I'll do that in a minute. I mean, at rest now, there are monsters nearby. Real monsters with the friends we made along the way. Okay, take back the knife. Can I sing this one? Not really, but we'll try. We'll try and actually do stuff while we do it. Closets full of secrets and skeletons, awake but nothing's true. In a castle, now it's boxes that I have to move. In the darkness, there's nothing left for me to lose. It's easier to run away, but today we got to. Fast the shadows out from sight. The sign will stand a shouting cry. All the roads now turn to light. So fight the past, take back the night, and climb up a porch tonight. And bring out all the light. And bring out the go. It's time. Bridges burning, broken on different sides. We start anew. Being chased by monsters, we face head on. or be consumed. Reaching out for something that not to, nothing to lose.
Payback's a little too low on faith, but today
we got to burst the shadows out from sight. I final stand, a shouting cry. Oh, now turn to right. So thank the past, take back the night, and climb aboard the torch tonight. To bring out all the lost tonight. We have to go. It's time to take back the night. Take back the night.
I feel like this should be closer. Let's move it.
Fight the past, take back the night. To bring out all the ghosts tonight. Because we have to go. It's time to take back the night. Back the night.
I wish Minecraft had fancier fences. And I know absolutely nothing of the third or fourth one. Is playing the pieces the third one or the fourth one? Is the third one. If it had subtitles, I could sing it, but let's just play it. You also can't see this. Oh well, let's keep building all this place. Also, fully expect this to get the VOD muted. Especially because the first one was parody. I also prefer the first two to the second. The question is, can I do the thing with that? And I can. Labs, I guess.
Put the puzzle back together, see what I'm dreaming. When I find the pieces, when I find the pieces. Maybe it should just be like this. Let's take a look. No, I think that's fine.
also will probably regret this deeply. Okay, that's the end of that. And now, Dragonhearted. And then that's the saga, I guess, of the thing. And this is also in a playlist. How nice. Yeah, we'll have to stop that. Because I have not listened to the other songs. Gazebo! So simple.
Let's harvest this stuff first. But it sounds like it just ended. But wait, this is a playlist. You can play something. I can't think of anything in particular to play. Let's put this on. This is official Minecraft music that isn't in the playlist for some reason. Also, it's making noise because I can't hear it. This is just the quiet part. I so want them to add sleeping bags to this game. the logs because we traded the Fletcher. Oh, I'm looking for the cartographer station. I don't have one. How do I make one? Paper and wood. These are my parrots. One of them is Chatot. But to the village. Dun dun dun. I also had to figure out that. I think it should be as simple as moving my nether portal up. I'm not wearing gold. Not on that hole. I didn't grab any of these all the stuff I needed. Ha ha ha. I am prepared. I am organized. Does the portal work this time? No. It'd be amazing if I could make that clock tower actually function. It's probably not big enough for that though. And this is all the stuff I have. Restart the music. I'll add this to the playlist. The stream is probably already muted.
Guitar.
It's the price you pay for music. Off he goes to get paid for it. They just have to call like I do and make it out. So you can almost see the clock tower. No, I won't get lost going back. I think that fall would kill me. Ocean map, that's exactly what I wanted. And of course, I didn't even bring the gunfish. Glass paint. Let's go get a gunfish. There's a lot of back and forth today. And then I guess we can play more copyrighted music. It's gonna be night and it's gonna be spooky. Did it say I need a map for that? I think it did. How they expect us to trade multiple machines. I love in this back though. Both of those look classic. And Blaze Crap, that opens it on me. Whatever. Yeah, this is just magic. North. We'll go there, maybe in the ocean, but we just gotta float. Flight cheating. Don't worry about it. In case you need to get back. Hopefully it's in this ocean and I don't have to cross like the fuck just happened. The game crashed, lovely. And also for whatever reason, the music too.
Please welcome the game director of Bethesda Game Studios, Todd Howard.
Todd Howard did an AMA today.
Legendary series you missed for years. Comes back, get ready for some action. Got a couple bugs in here, smoke is good right there. The fans fix it anyway, so we don't care. They'll patch it through microtransactions. So enjoy your pretty nylon bag. Oh, and boy, some shit on our swag.
You're not getting any money back. You knew this was a one-way weapon. Just an open up your nylon bag. Coming up with a real drag. We're not getting your money back. It's the first day of the last time.
It just works. It just works.
We don't want your machine. It's just not the game we need. Take the blue, can't use this gun. Tactics making us bleed. We don't want your machine. It's just not the game we need. Take the blue, tactics making us bleed.
Now listen up, welcome to the place where we eat like waves. There's 2.5 peasants with the same ugly face. If you're not into small towns, check out big ass planes. 50 times the size of skyscrapers, twice as many people in the KBC. We at Bethesda know exactly what you want. Hunger Gamers inspired us to prove shopping a lot. Now we stock with must be bought for an extra 2 spots. And saving now with a pin bond for just 20 slots.
Getting bored, we'll have infinite quests. There's really a bond, we'll put you to that test. There's bored, it did the infinite test. So the rest of swords will use pregnancy test. You can use skill trees that were old and lame. You can use a system in a role-playing game. And you can use a system in skills on decoration. It just works for the last time. Some people buy money clothes. It just works. It just works.
Now who's laughing now?
The life was quiet all around. Cute little island.
What was I doing?
Violent, but everything turned upside down when a new guy came to town. We got along, he showed me ways to craft and test things that cut intestines. Said we could party at this place all the holidays.
Oh, come on.
Over the line on eternal horizons, a wild ride every turn is
I feel like this might be a ways away.
Is this what you've been waiting for? Say one, two, and four.
Also, I lost the teleport.
Hi again, I'm Gay Ben, a fan of shooters, wizard of computers, and a handsome man. Wasn't easy keeping busy every season. Brings another reason not to make a game.
That's odd.
I had it all but tried new things. True, it didn't get us very far.
What was that?
Between controllers and machines used to fix a rusty old crowbar. Nobody sees beyond my charming self. A soul was never truly free. So just for once, forget the summer sale and give it up for Half-Life. Alex.
The vast and stock corroded by money has not been oil for years. We didn't even hope to see it running. But now you're bound to learn how to. But now you're bound to learn how to. This time you're bound to count to three.
You first sneak up on me.
Well, here we are again. Except we're long forgotten. My second's niggling up and down my spine. He said it's worth the wait. His weight keeps pressing harder. But Alex gave us hope we'll rise and shine. For soulless card games and hardware releases, the lights then turning green. Like baby lemons, take them out the freezer. This time you're bound to learn how to. This time you're bound to learn how to. This time you're bound to count.
The numbers are intimidating. It's hard to give a fresh new start when everyone's anticipating another masterpiece of art. If this machine keeps playing dead, we may end up on the other side. So hold on to all your hats. Let's show 'em a triple A done right.
I'm also loading a lot of time.
Let's give the valve a spin.
We've got some work to do, so take it, honey. This time you're about to learn how to. This time you're about to learn how to. This time you're about to.
Ruined portal. I also think I have to cross this and I want to jump to that. This is a later me problem.
Subscribe to the Chalk Eaters. One, two.
Thank you, and have fun.
I'm also curious to see if this works, because I haven't really tested it on stream before.
The world you live in, you can't switch to another one.
Okay, then. I also noticed that Lulith has one live, so I'm probably going to end it now. So I'll get home at a later date. But thank you for coming. I hope you have a good night, morning, or afternoon. And I'll see you later. And I guess we can go raid Lilith, I guess. Why not? All one of me. I wonder if there are any bomb emojis. There aren't. Doesn't seem like there are, at least. There we go. Beautiful. Bye. That didn't work.
Shout out the raid email.